So there is a free add-on in Blender which is called the Carver tool, which is an alternative for the box cutter. Firstly, you should go for the preferences and add-on and search for Carver and enable this Carver tool. I will delete all items and start from a cube. After that, hit on the keyboard Ctrl Shift X. You should be activated in this add-on. Firstly, you have the rectangle. You can delete. If you click and shift, you can make boolean like this. Click and shift, you make booleans. It's better to go in the orthographic. After that, you can use line and spacebar. Select this one, Ctrl Shift X and line, hit spacebar. You can use also the circle, Ctrl Shift X and circle, W X increase segments. And this is the line. This is the line. Hit shift and spacebar. After that, you can select some items and add the bevel, smooth, normal, increase. And this is the bevel. This also the bevel. And that's it for this Carver add-on. I hope you like this video. See you in the next tutorial.